This is twisted. is with Tiran Jindosh, who's prying him apart. Digging out all his secrets. Adding Sokolov's knowledge to his own. Who knows what wonders of natural philosophy Jindosh will reveal in future days. But it's time for you to come out once again. Time to play. We have need for your special talents. The good doctor's due for a trip to Dunwall because Ichabod Boyle is next on the list. Make haste and make this one messy. Give the newspaper something to write about and give the people of the Empire fodder for their nightmares.
Gotten something under my fingernails again. What was I working with? Iodine, perhaps? Are you a patient of mine? I'm sorry. I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time. But she took him away to see Kieran Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? The patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't... Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that. It's just, I used to do such good work and now my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me.
Adamar with non-authorized persons will be court-martialed and imprisoned.
I didn't used to lose things like this. A disease of the memory, perhaps. A common affliction for the gifted.
Of the city, cursed with short take him apart, to roll in the mess, rutting against his slippery skull, driving myself against his red fever. In time, good Vasco. In time.
Now there's an idea, an elixir.
Are you all right?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the Crown Killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 902.
She's gone. What happened? Hopefully it's inside. Her assistant's book.
Understand it. There's a part of Hypatia that she doesn't even know about. It's always there, riding along in her mind, takes over, and forces her to use more of the original serum with some regularity. The Duke keeps her here and, if I'm right, sends her out on diabolical assignments. Hypatia is the one the newspapers are calling the Crown Killer. She leaves and comes back. Bloody footprints. But there's a cure. A counter serum. I'll try to administer it once I get my notes from the safe in disease treatment.
Hello?
Oh, Alexandria. I was just... No. It's you.
Yes, Vasco. My love. You were found out. And now we have some experiments to conduct. Come. I'll make you comfortable.
No!
Something's missing. Not quite right. I should check Vasco's notes. Thank you. her sake. I hope this works.
I'm hungry. They promised me another muck. No, no, no! Not back to sleep! I won't go. I won't give it back!
Dr. Hypatia?
Yes. I'm sorry. Something's not right with me. Maybe I contracted something working with infectious samples.
No. Someone was poisoning you. But you should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a counter serum.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry. I'm gonna take care of it. If you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally on a boat called the Dreadful Whale. This part of the facility's been abandoned for a while.
Disgusting. someone there.
Let's see.
You're not supposed to be here. You ready? Come back here. Huh. No use run.
What?
Aha! This head of yours is worth it.
Isn't it laundry day yet? Gotta be soon. Can't stand my own stench.
I miss being dry and warm. I'll lay low until you're finished. Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now? Yes. Let's get back to the ship. Did you find Sokolov? No. But Hypatia was the Crown Killer. What? I don't believe you. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her, but there was an antidote, so she's alive. If she remembers the murders, she'll have to deal with that. What about Sokolov? They gave him to a man named Kirin Jindosh. Do you know him? Everybody knows him. The grand inventor of Cirkonos. Then he's next. Let's hope Anton's all right.